It happened when Payne, number 10 in the orange shirt, reacted to a lunge from Peterborough's Gary Cooper just outside the box. They were then involved in an unseemly squabble as others piled in. Both were sent off by referee David Axel for violent conduct, but Payne made matters worse by arguing with Barry Friney the tunnel and having to be led to the dressing room.